As the Matrix exists, the human race will never be free.
Thank you. Middle Earth. It is near the end of the Third Age. It is a time of growing darkness and despair. In the ashen lands of Mordor, the Dark Lord Sauron has become mighty indeed. His power grows daily, a rising shadow that soon threatens to overwhelm all. Yet there is hope. In the days ahead, heroes will arise. Heroes who will fight alongside the men of Gondor. Perhaps heroes daring enough to venture into the forests of Ithilien, or even into the land of shadow itself, to there disrupt Sauron's plans. Middle-earth needs these heroes to help it stand against Sauron until the final days arrive, to hold the shadow at bay until the time when a fellowship of men, elves, dwarves and hobbits shall set into motion the events leading to the War of the Ring and the end of the Third Age.
to. How should I tell you about your father? Will it affect your decision to send him back in time to protect me, knowing that he is your father? But he'll be younger than you, only a teenager.
Who?
My script supervisor, dummy!
So awesome.
She's the one person who's been holding this thing together, man. There's a lot of people with their dicks flapping around in the breeze, and they're real pissed off at you, man.
Is the only desire, but it comes at a price. No art, no music, no feelings, no love. Humans cannot be trusted. Their emotions need to be eradicated. The police have total control. Poets, artists, and musicians must be imprisoned. Welcome to a terrifying world.